aluminum, selenium, hydrogen and oxygen and nitrogen and uranium, and nickel, indium, neptunium, germanium, and iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium, europium, zirconium, lutetium, vanadium, and lanthanum and osmium and astatine and uranium, and gold and protactinium, and indium and gallium, and iodine and thorium and thorium and thallium. There's yttrium, eternium, actinium, rubidium, and boron, gadolinium, niobium, beryllium, and strontium, and silicon, and silver, and samarium, and bismuth, bromine, lithium, beryllium, and barium. There's holmium, and helium, and hafnium, and erbium, and phosphorus, and francium, and fluorine, and terbium, and manganese, and mercury, and molybdenum, and magnesium, dysprosium, and scandium, and cerium, and cesium, and lepidium, and dimium, and platinum, and plutonium, palladium, promethium, potassium, polonium, and tantalum, technetium, titanium, tellurium, and cadmium, and calcium, and chromium, and curium. There's sulfur, californium, and thorium, berkelium, and also manganium, einsteinium, nobelium, and argon, kryptonium, radon, zinc, and rhodium, and chlorine, carbon, cobalt, copper, tungsten, and sodium. Now, since Tom Lehrer wrote this song way back in 1959, we have discovered several new elements with which to rhyme. And I hope with this permission that I humbly make matters worse and put the extra elements to a third unnecessary verse. It's difficult because they chose stupid, long, and silly names. How typical of scientists who play their nomenclature games. And the names keep changing, how deranging life is so ephemeral. These scientists are the very models of a modern major general. Well, there's Hassium, Laurentium, Darmstadtium, and Dubnium, Meitnerium, Copernicium, Muscovium, Ferrovium, Arendtgenium, Rutherfordium, Nihonium, Seaborgium, Agnes, Antennacine, Livermorium, and Borium. There's antimony, arsenic, aluminum, selenium, and hydrogen, and oxygen, and nitrogen, and radium, and nickel, neodymium, neptunium, germanium, and iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium, europium, zirconium, lutetium, vanadium, and lanthanum, and osmium, and astatine, and radium, and gold, and protactinium, and indium, and gallium, and iodine, and thorium, and thulium, and thallium. There's yttrium, and terbium, actinium, rubidium, and boron, gadolinium, niobium, iridium, and strontium, and silicon, and silver, and samarium, and bismuth, and lithium, beryllium, and barium. There's Hassium, Laurentium, Darmstadtium, Adelium, Aenerium, Aurelium, Muscovium, Ferrovium, Retinium, Rutherfordium, Neonium, Seaborgium, Arginius, Antennacine, Livermorium, and Borium. These are the only ones of which the news has come to Harvard. There may be many others, but they haven't been discovered.